Hey guys, welcome back to another video. As we all know that from past few months, OnePlus is working on getting always on display on their devices. Mostly always on display will be added from OnePlus 6 series. We still don't have any official confirmation about OnePlus 6 series, but OnePlus 7 and 8 series for sure will get always on display. Recently, OnePlus also teased a video about new always on features and how they have been working on it. And mostly they are focusing on the battery drain part. We all know that if we get always on display, battery drain will be always more. But we just have to wait and see how OnePlus optimize its always on display. And there are possibilities that we'll get always on display on August 10, where OnePlus will unveil Hydrogen OS 11 on 10th of this month. And along with that, we'll also get final developer preview of Android 11 for OnePlus 8 series. Few days back, Mr. Pete tweeted an image stating 11 on display, which confirmed that with Android 11 we will get always on display for sure. But as I said, no official confirmation which all devices will get always on display. OnePlus have already given a glimpse of how always on display will be for OnePlus devices in their marketing video of Hydrogen OS 11. That video link will be given in the description below. If you guys want, you can watch that video. The best always on display can be found on Pixel devices, but OnePlus always on display will have some different and unique features. If you take a look at the image shown by OnePlus during marketing video of Hydrogen OS 11, OnePlus always on display will have things like digital well-being and Zen mode implemented in few of its always on display styles. The colored line running down the center seems to have digital well-being implemented, which shows the details like how many times we have unlocked the device and how much time we have spent on a phone. Date and time also goes down alongside the colored line as day passes. After that, we can also see all the notifications at the bottom, and the fingerprint scanner is also been seen. On this image, it's also written always on display OnePlus Oxygen OS 11, which confirms that not only Hydrogen OS but Oxygen OS 11 will also have this feature. We also get to see few more AOD styles, where we can see a normal clock style with current location, date and time. Along with that, we can also add the time zones and upcoming events directly on the AOD styles. Third and the fourth AOD style shows a unique clock style similar to a speed gauge, and another cool looking AOD style where we again get to see details about our upcoming events. So guys, this was a quick look on the upcoming always on display feature for OnePlus devices. How many of you guys are excited about this new feature? Let me know in the comment section below. As of now, only this much in this video. Hope you guys like the video, and if you like the video, then do give me a thumbs up. Also, if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.